The Bangkok Post shows us the first known panda triplets born alive. A zoo in China released pictures of the cubs taken earlier this month. They were born 2 weeks ago. The triplets are now nursing with their mother after spending a little time in an incubator. The zoo says the mom and her babies are in good condition.
Well, that's adorable.
Yeah.
So tiny.
I know. It's like they're actually, they say they're like a little stick of butter when they first come out.
Three sticks.
Three sticks.
Yes.
Three sticks.